And in New York, a meeting of the United Nations Security Council voted for a debate on the New Zealand proposals for a ceasefire in the Formosa Straits. The only objection came from Russia's Mr. Sobolev, but tension rises anew as communist China refuses an invitation to attend the debate.